The day of Arafah is the best day of the entire year. On that day, what should you be doing? You need to know it's the day, according to the hadith in Sahih Muslim, that Allah frees the maximum number, the most people from hellfire. So he writes names of people who are free from hellfire because of some good that they did. So do good throughout the season. You know, in the nights of Ramadan, there are a lot of people who are free from hellfire. But during the day, this is the day of Arafah, subhanallah, the 9th of Dhul Hijjah. So, subhanallah, we must ask Allah to free us from hellfire. And in order to achieve that, we must be from those who've changed our lives, who sought forgiveness, who've promised Allah that we're not going to repeat the bad that we've been doing all along. And inshallah, we will find by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will definitely be achieving a lot. You'll feel that.